Alright. So I'm going to do just like a, you know, short video, maybe 30 minute, 20 minute video to just kind of show off a little bit of F1 2017 for those who haven't seen it, but I'm sure most of you have seen it. So let's go ahead and get a race set up. I think I'm going to race as Kimi Raikkonen, if I'm saying that correctly. And let's see, we are going to go, you know what, let's go here. We're going to do 25%. We are on 75% difficulty, not the hardest, but that's because I'm still getting used to the new game. And let's go ahead and start a race. I'm not going to qualify, I'm not going to practice, because I know this track and I usually don't do my qualifying, just to let y'all know. Or if y'all would like to see me do a one-shot qualifying lap, you can let me know in the comments below in this video.
The race here at the Yas Marina Circuit will be starting shortly with the fading lights. With that then, let's run through the grid order.
Corner watch. Well, alright, that was not my best race, but I got 17th out of 18th. But if y'all like this video, please hit that like button. You can write a comment and subscribe to my channel, please. That will do it for this video.
So, and as we can see.